Yo, yo, we live. Heavy Bag TV, man. Yes. Finally here. ARP, fresh off that Writer's Volume 1, man.
Yeah.
Got a smile on your face, man. Talk about it.
I'm enjoying this culture, man. First and foremost, big shout out to Heavy Bags TV. But even aside from the channel, Heavy Bags is a person. I saw your prediction blog the other day that dropped.
Yeah.
It was more than about this card. The way that you appreciated us and the love you showed us in that blog, it's just a reminder how long we've been rocking, how much we appreciate each other. And this is what the game needs, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know me, man. This is just me. I'm on my humble shit. I appreciate you, my nigga. Real shit.
Thank you.
I appreciate you. Thank you.
But yo, not to be on some non-sappy shit, but like, yo, you had there was at least 2-3 classics on the card. We had the return of B Magic. You know what I'm saying? Like, Battle of the Night was easily Big Cannon against fucking Danger Zone. Like, Big Cannon is just another breed of, you know, and I was just having this conversation with somebody. I really feel as though we're Show Off retiring and, you know, Boom being in his position. Big Cannon has stepped up and really been that top pillar for RBE, man. Tonight's show.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Before I'm going to get to Big Cannon, because we got to show him the respect that he deserves.
Mm-hmm.
Before I say that, let me also say free Adi Boom. Adi Boom will be home soon because we mentioned him.
Mm-hmm.
And you mentioned Show Off. Show Off the retire. He's got some shit that he definitely needs to put his energy towards.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't think that Show Off is going to remain retired. I don't.
Right.
I think that before y'all know it, y'all might see him again. It might be the next card, it might be the card after. But
you bringing him out?
Show Off is one of our top guys. He was there. He helped build RVE. You know what I'm saying? This is me. You think I'm gonna let him go that easy? You think he's getting off that easy?
I think if he was gonna do it, he would, you know, do it with Julio. You gotta do
his
phone.
We forgot about Boom because he had to sit up for a second.
Yeah.
Nah, this brick by brick shit gonna be right here. Like, we'll see Show Off ASAP.
Also, like, yo, I wanna, like, before we even get the Big Cannon on
Friday,
like, the success of Gyms.
Yeah.
Like, you know, he came from Trap House, but when he came to RBE, it really felt like he understood the game. You know, what he had to do. You know, the leadership of y'all.
Gyms might be, of all the RBE quote-unquote shooters, RBE family, RBE circle, Gyms might be the one that faced the most adversity, which means that he fits the brick-by-brick shit the most. Because RBE, you know some of the shit that we went through.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? We was doing some of that shit in your studio in Jersey.
Facts.
Addressing bullshit that don't belong in the game. You know what I'm saying? Years ago. Gyms went through all of that. He can relate to what we mean when we say brick by brick. There's been battles that he feels that he won in the building. Footage drops, he gets attacked. Bloggers might attack him, call him this, call him that. You know what I'm saying? But he continued to put on. RBE continued to support that man. We didn't give a fuck what the fans said. We said, Sirius Jones, a legend. Win or loss after that. Put some money on the line. We believe in him.
Yeah.
Not to say that it was a biased situation, but put him in the ring with Aver and put money on the line. Shout out to Verve for even doing that. But
it was real.
Gyms is somebody that we believe in, and most of all, he believed in himself.
Word.
And other people started believing in him too, like even King of the Dots. Salute to them, because Gyms got blogs on his channel, you know, kind of frustrated even about like GZ's at first.
Mm-hmm.
He stuck to his guns. He respected his talent. And King of the Dot did the right thing, and they respected his talent as well. And when they came back, they put him on a huge card versus Loso, and then gave him DNA.
Mm-hmm.
That's brick by brick shit.
On Tech, maybe the event of the year, too.
Yeah, that's brick by brick shit. So, you know what I'm saying? And they asked me for an exclusive. They asked me to name one battle that's going to be on the next card. So I gave the crowd what they asked for, and I said, Gyms is on the next card.
Oh, yeah, we know that.
You know what I'm saying? And I'm going to try to be there when he's back on King of the Dot. Hopefully, he's on World Dom.
Well, I don't know the card as a fan. I know it's gonna be difficult. Can we get goods out over here and maybe see Gyms?
Goods. I think you gotta take that as a call out.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
I'm calling goods out.
Here's what I'm gonna put on camera for goods. I fuck with goods. Goods is the homie. He knows that. But I see goods taking a lot of opponents that's on a come up, and salute to them because talent is talent. People I haven't heard too much from or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Maybe easier targets. I don't know. I seen his recent battle that dropped. You know, I didn't know his opponent.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know who that was. And when you really, really in this shit for the sport and the comp, you should be taking people. It doesn't matter your tier.
Yeah.
But you still got gyms over here calling you out. So to see goods.
And he's been working.
Yeah, but to see goods in those other battles, meanwhile, gyms is over here calling you out, and RBE is also providing the platform. There's no excuses because we didn't get on the phone and chop up no money or nothing like that. So there's no excuses to my knowledge yet.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I know the battle fell out once, but I believe that there's footage of those two guys talking at an event after the battle fell out, a UW event, and they both was kind of saying, we're going to make it happen, yada, yada. Yeah. Since then, Goods has continued to do his thing, and so has Jim's. What are we waiting for?
Right.
Goods, what's up? What are we waiting for? Right.